Hi and welcome to our kids workshop. I don't know with the sound right now. It seems to be very low. We'll hope it you can hear me. So it had been a long time since last we sent, so and last time we built a guy like this, a catapult. We could like this, and one of the goals with this show is that we want to make something you can make yourself at home. And with as few tools as possible, and what you have laying around, not have to buy a lot of expensive tools like I have. You can see I have a lot of stuff around. So, but I want you to be able to do it with what you have, or not have to buy very expensive stuff. And but there is one problem, that when I'm making these shows, I have to use a little better tools than you have, because we have to you don't have the patience to wait for me to saw out by hand everything. You can see this guy here, Minecraft Wolf, is made by hundreds of small pieces like this. I am not happy about the sound, but see, this is the small wooden pieces glued together in like this, so you get at last you get a Minecraft wall. And this I promised to make with you. So, but for it to go faster than it usually does, I have to buy this one. So we will unbox this one, because I just got it today. So we will see what we have in here. It's, as you can see on the picture, it's a saw. Rid of that and see how we get in here. And see what we get to here, I guess, so we can see how it all works. Put that over here. And then we have some parts. And some foam. Always a lot of foam. And down here we have the wonder. And we can get rid of this without knocking. Oops. see. Open this one. It smells of oil. But that's a good smell. This one, so we don't get the fingers cut off. I guess that's a good thing. And here we have, so we can set the degrees, how many zero. Now we will cut it straight, like that. But I don't know if the saw blade is to have two big teeth onto the small stuff. I don't know. We will figure out. I have to put some, maybe put it down the hole in the table. This is so we can cut all of it in the same length. Cut 1 centimeter at a time, but we have to figure out first how close we can get. That. And then we can open up here and put the stick up against it. And then hold your ears if it... It ended up in another county. Oh, that is very fine. Now we have to have double that size. How do we measure? Okay, like this. Yes. I need to get a pencil. We can figure out how these sticks are 8, depend on how, say they are 8 on the broadest. Just this one again. They are leaving the place in a hurry. That we need to figure out how to do. We need to build a wood catcher. That was he. Oh, it's pretty much like we wondered. And you can see to make this, and see for everyone. I hope you can see this from my finger, like this. You can see how many of these that are in one of those on the whole wolf. So, but we need to have some way to catch the stuff. Otherwise we have to spend all our time can we do that smart? Shall we try? This one stayed down here. Precise, all of them. But of course, you can do it with a when you have to. I did all of these on this guy. I did with a handsaw. So yeah, see, they are very, very precise. And that's a good thing. I like that. The goal with this is that I know a lot of you want to, you are sitting in front of the computer and playing Minecraft, and I actually think that Minecraft is a great game, one of the best out there. For kids, but sometime you need to make something in the real world, and if you learn to make something, then you can make a lot of other things, and you are welcome to put your ideas into if you go into pixelfantasies.com. Then you can and go in on the under comments. Then you can it's a kind of a chat room. There you can suggest what we should make and what you would like us to make. But this I have a grandson, Frederick, that play a lot of Minecraft when he's visiting me every Friday, and then he borrowed one of the computers, and then he are playing Minecraft or sit and watch others do it. But sometimes we need to get up of the chair and do something ourselves, so that at least what I It is a great satisfaction to do something yourself. We need to figure something out with this to catch them. That's a little irritating. How do we do that? I can't find that one. Thank you. need something soft or deeper than this one, so it don't jump out again. Maybe this one can do it. It's only because the pieces are so small. There should be a kind of something to hold it there. I don't know. Goes so fast that I cannot see where it hit the try something else. Try to put some cotton in the container. See if that helps. Any? Oops. Then we have a problem. Houston, we have a problem. Cotton in the machine. No. I cannot predict where it hit. Predicted. have a problem. We cannot make them smaller on this one. Maybe we could, but yeah. But then you have to. No, that is too fumbly. Too fumbling. So next time I will have to figure out some way to hold it. Now we will just cut it straight, so we don't care where this one went. Absolutely nowhere. Where did it disappear? Okay. Shall we see if we took two pieces at the same time? We'll take two in the same length, or nearly the same length. Maybe they will keep control on each other. First we will make them straight. They don't jump as much when they are two. I'm trying to do it as slow as slowly as possible. So I don't know where that went. Do a few now and then I will start. But I will take a couple more and then we'll stop. I can do this. On my own later on. Have some pieces to begin with. And as you see, if we first I will where are my knife? Who took my knife? I spent a lot of time looking for my tools. But it cuts very, very clean. But now I can make a lot to next time that we meet, and that's on Thursday. We will send every Tuesday and every Thursday. At the same time as now, 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. And then actually very impressed how good it cuts. But always do this. Finish sawing, even if you do it with a handsaw. And as I showed you last time, you don't need a lot of fancy tool, just a board and like this, and this one you can mount with a show you this too. None of these clamps are very expensive. They are cheap in every store. You buy stuff like that. And then you can a little longer back, and then you can take it here, and you can use but you can get a cut box, a finished cut box. I have not my cut box here. I have been doing some making some shelves to my grandkids, so they are over at their place. But you know, it's easy to cut it, and if you are a small child, you use a saw like this. Or everybody could use a saw like this. This is not the. This is the wrong way, because you can go away. We have not done any measurement on this now, but you need to clamp it on better than this. Use two clamps. It was just to show you, and then you have to draw a line here and a line up here, so you don't do it in a right angle, so and they don't jump as much, so you can see it's easy to do that way. But make an angle. Like this, with a one like this. Or you can make one in paper or cardboard. And I showed you in one of the first episode, I showed you how to do that. See, first a stroke there, and then a stroke here. Then you are sure that at the angle are right. So, and I know it takes a lot of time, but everything you do worth doing take time. But there is a great satisfaction in it when you have made something yourself that you are happy about. So if you make a guy like this, and that's what you want, and are happy about the result, you have been careful in doing it with care, then I guarantee that there's as much satisfaction in that that there is in playing. And then I made this one, you can see, because it's not easy to get it start stacking those up on each other like this, because sooner or later it gets like the tower in pizza. So see, the problem with this is these sticks are never the same size. See, but you can see on the grain how to turn them. So these, or to get a little more, not this one, but they are same size, but you can see here they are not exactly the same size. So and then you glue them together like this, and you can see I do it with the ends up so you can see the difference in the grain in the woods, so it looks a little nicer. And then it's just, and then you have to count. So here there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So if you do 6 of these, and where is, see, that's one. I will do I cannot even see this one. What? See, the size of this stick I took, as you saw, I took 2 sticks. The size of this stick is a little thicker. So, but it can get in here. Okay, I'll just use these. The way I made this was I took, but you can see this one is smaller than this one. This way. Massage them a little. But you, when you buy a stick like this, and this stick is 8 times 8 squares, so when you buy, you build the and then you buy something, you can see those smaller sticks here I have built with, so I can it's able to get them out again when I have glued them. So you need to have but they have to be kind of binding a little. But maybe it's also because they stood so long. The trees are tree is a living thing. So, but like this, put use a some glue, and then I'll get a screwdriver, oh, a little bigger than that, yes, and I have it. Oops, that was the camera. Now I cannot get these out because it's not that easy. Well, some fall out and some will not get out. I take those I know is small. That's a small one. That's a small one. And we need six. That's a small one. I can see it on the grain. Which is what's up? Here's six. And then someone took the glue. Oh no, I have it in here. And then some of these cotton sticks here to, because you don't have to glue them to put glue on the stick. Come on. So okay. Because if you put too much on, you glue it to the bottom of this one. See? There. And see, they are exact the same height. And finish, you of course sand it. So there you can see mine, that is Honsort. That's, they are not 100% exactly, and you can see some dent in it where some sticks are a little lower than others. But, and then one thing, six, there are six. And then you can, if you want, sit, put this one on. I did that with mine, just to pressure. No, I'll just wait a minute. I'll use this to, I get as straight this way as possible. And when some sticks are bought one day and then sticks are bought a month later or something like that, and then they are never so precisely sawed. But okay, and then let it dry let it dry 24 hours. That's always a good thing with glue. You can see mine here is Honsort. You can clearly, I cannot see on the screen if you can see it, but I hope you can see it kind of. Not that same size, all of them. And if you do it with a handsaw, yours will probably look like this, but you can sand them so they look nice. And then we, you have, if you have, you can see if you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 this way and 6 of these up the other way. So you see we have 6 more of the good ones. Here is one. That is not one. That is one. That's not one. That is one. That is one. Or we just 2, 3. We have 6 more here. We take it over here. That's the last we get done today. Next time we don't have to saw. I will saw all of them out. So this one we will throw away, so we don't have all the noise. Oh, where 5 is? I'll take a stick more. All of it tilt around. Go now. So where are we? We are still here. Tilted and everything. I had too little room in this workshop. See? The softboxed tilted and camera tilted. But I hope you will go to pixelfantasy.com and this is not the right one. And come up with some suggestions to what we can build, and I will see if we can do it. I will do it. Some fun stuff, but don't make it too difficult. We want everybody to participate. Where is? Need only one more. Without destroying everything. And then try to you can see the last one are a little bigger than the other ones. I know when you usually see something on the telly, I have said this before, but I'll say it again. They can do everything on 5 minutes, but that's because it's video. They can cut it so that, but sometimes I think that is a little wrong, because not that you know they do that, but you always afterwards, when you are doing something, you always think it takes too long and I cannot, and real life takes a long time. So now we have two. I will of course cut some more, but and you can see we have one there too, and then we only need three more, and then we have a side, and I shall make some more sides in the meantime, so we can start to glue it together next time, because you can see the tail is, we have an angle on the tail, and legs are only 4x4, and it is hollow inside. Here we have only these kind of plates. I know we could have built it in just a flat, what are we call it, in wood like this or something else, veneer, and glue them, but I think it's Minecraft. Minecraft are made of squares, so this is made of squares too. But I will say thank you for today, and talk to you on Thursday. And in meantime, you will can have a. Have a good time, and I have to go and prepare for open stop motion here at 8 o'clock. So have a good evening, and wherever you live, good morning or what. See you Thursday.